Dr. Dawson Thomas. And the first student I would like to present is Aisha Antoine and her mentor, Lisa Hogan. As you heard earlier, Aisha is graduating as the valedictorian of Manual High School. She's been at Denver Kids for 12 years. She's been accepted to several very prestigious colleges around the country, and she is the recipient of the Daniels Scholarship. And I am extremely proud of both of them. My next student is Jacqueline McFarland. She has been in Denver Kids since the seventh grade. She's graduating from Southwest Early College. She is, I believe, the first student in Denver Kids who will receive her associate's degree 2 weeks before she receives her high school diploma. She's planning on attending Colorado State University with a double major and a minor in Spanish.
My name is Carrie Drum, and I'd like to present Amina Falat. Amina is graduating from South High School, and next year she plans on either joining AmeriCorps or attending Community College of Denver.
Hello, my name is Karina Weymouth. I have the honor to introduce Jeanette Jackie Guardado. She's been in Denver Kids since eighth grade. She's graduating from West, and she's going to attend University of Colorado Pueblo and pursue a degree in nursing. Then I have Jeanette Guardado, who's been in Denver Kids since sixth grade. She's graduating also from West and is going to University of Colorado Pueblo and pursuing a degree in criminology and later going to law school. I also have Juliana Martinez, who had an emergency this morning and was not able to attend, but she's graduating from PS1 and going to Metro and returning, getting a degree in early childhood education.
Hello, my name is Tom Crane, and I have the honor of first introducing John Wilkerson and Joyce Middle is coming up with him. John is graduating from North High School. Just wanted to make sure I get it all correct here. He's been in Denver Kids with Jerry, Joyce's partner, Jerry Middle, who didn't make it today, since 2002. John's mom, Deborah's in the audience, and I just want to say Deborah's spoken about how Jerry and Joyce have given unending support to her as a mom since they've been in John's been in Denver today. John's going to Red Rocks. He's interested in chemical engineering. He also is very interested in technology and would like to pursue a Western scholarship from there to pursue his studies in engineering. My next student is Christian Gutierrez. He's graduating from East High School, will attend Red Rocks. Attend Red Rocks Community College in Pharmacy Technology. And Christian's been in Denver Kids since 2003. I have the pleasure of introducing Eddie Huerta. Eddie has been in Denver Kids since 2002. His mentor, Larry Hewitt, couldn't make it this evening, but he also joined Eddie since that time. And Eddie is attending Front Range Community College. He's interested in pursuing the electrical professions. It's my pleasure to introduce Brandon Matson. Brandon is graduating from Contemporary Learning Academy. Brandon has been in Denver Kids since 2001, and I'm going to shout out, as Glenna says, Kurt Spikester, who's also been a long-term counselor with him, as well as others that have had the pleasure of knowing Brandon. He's going to Community College of Denver. He's interested in